Hey guys, and welcome to part 2 for Final Fantasy V. Last time we figured out how the job system worked. Well, at least more or less we figured it out. We're starting to figure it out, I should say. This part, I'm hoping that we do more stuff and we get a little further. But we will find out now, won't we? So I have no idea where I'm at. Oh, right, I'm shipwrecked. And I'm just wandering around this world trying to find the next thing to do. I think at this point, I could probably spend a bunch of time just kind of leveling up and whatnot. Maybe after this part, I will just spend some time leveling up on my own. Without getting any further into the story. Oops, that didn't work. You guys are definitely hitting harder. Alright, we'll try freezing everybody. See how that goes. Well, did okay on the big spiky guy. Big Horn, maybe? Is that his name? Or is it Tatao? Oh yeah. There's the town. Carwin. Six beds in there. It's different. Oh, I think I can afford 10 gil. Why not? Night, guys. So how's everybody doing today? There's nobody in the chat. It's typical. It's all good. How's everybody on YouTube doing today? Are you watching this on YouTube? Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I really do appreciate it. And you should follow us on Twitch. You could be watching this live. Maybe we should buy some stuff. I have plenty of gold. still not using the potions because the white mage does pretty good. There's really no need to. I feel like the sideways walking, he kind of like limps. Yeah, I want a long sword. And I think we're gonna sell some caps. Since we have quite a few extra. Maybe a couple daggers.
I know. Love you. Okay, yeah, no, this is fine. I don't mind this one.
Guys. Whoa, not 10. Not 10. Run by two of these guys too. So we will equip. Weight affects like my speed or something. I don't know. Do you know? Okay, so. Stop. I definitely want this one. Ooh. Why is cotton better than leather? Just because it's robes. It's so tough because it only brings up magic by 1 point. So why? Where it cuts my attack in half. I think we're gonna have the thief much longer. I think we're gonna have to switch him out. Magic! Yeah! This is what I'm saving my money for. Okay, we have fire. We have blizzard, we have thunder, and let's see. Oh. Oh, this was the right person to talk to. Like, yeah, sorry, your best friend just died. So mean. Hint, hint. Dude, I freaking get it. Oh my gosh. I need a bird. Alright, so let's go back to the pub. I have a feeling we're about to meet, Sid. I guess who am I to judge? Maybe his mother-in-law is terrible. Oh yeah! Cha-ching! What's the point of being over here? Nothing? Just to get that money. Did you hear? Pig. Oh, that's my father's. Yes, I know. There's no ships. Good to know. Lizards don't like the cold. Sir! Okay, it's good to know too. We've been that way. I think we're ready to go. How do I leave? Try Blizzard? Oh yeah, he didn't like that. I did that. Has he attacked me yet? Like, what is he doing? It's probably up here. Just try attacking him. Easy enough. Alright. I really feel like it should be up. That should be easy. Oh, that is not what I wanted. Dang it. Really not that bad. music reminds me so much of Mystic Quest. Actually, this game, everything about this game reminds me of Mystic Quest. The guys on the ship look like sheets or something. Sad when two of my weakest characters can kill these guys. Granted, it still takes two shots, but it's kind of ridiculous. When a white mage can do 50 damage, you know you have a problem, Mr. Cat. All these guys are really susceptible to the physical attacks. Alright, stay away from the purple flowers. MP? Who was that? Well, it wasn't me. It's from those guys. I can turn me to stone. So that's not good. At least they have been able to in the past Final Fantasy games. go ahead and use a 10. Why not? I have them. May as well use them. Alright. Then, of course, we will save it. Oh my gosh! Ouch! Magisa? Ho ho ho! Oh no! Well, that's convenient. I don't think so. What do you suppose she's weak to? Fire's not terrible. Do I need to organize this? Try Blizzard. It's about the same. It's like physical attacks might be the way to go. Alright, Thunder's last. Yeah, they're all about the same. 80. Uh-oh. I don't like that. Forza. That is not what I wanted. Dang it. I don't know if I should be focusing on him or not. Ouch. Wow. Oh, start busting my potions here. Only 50? That garbage. Not doing good. Oh no! Dang it! No! You stop killing my people? Gosh. Keep myself alive. I think we're back. Back on the board here. Freaking kill this guy. Get one steal. Nothing to steal. That's boring. That's boring. Why bother even having that option? Dang it. Why is that 100%? Stupid. Good thing I had a handful of Phoenix Downs. Unfortunately, I used them all. Ugh. I didn't think I was gonna make it that time. Power drink and a whip. Maybe I should go back and save it. Woohoo! Really? I feel great now. He just flies away. Aww, who cares? Okay. Here, but there's not much I can do here. I bought everything that I have available. Oh. So, there's a bunch more stuff down here that I missed. Ugh, it kills me. But I really need them. I just need to not die. Or find the spell life. It was like, I think I would have been better off if I wasn't focusing so much on my white mage trying to kill everybody. Thank you. They're like, it's a quick trip by sea. Okay, yeah, this is totally where I want to be. Talk to me, man. I have any money anymore. I really need to go to the inn. Take the guy. What, are these supposed to be good? Is that why they didn't attack me? Oh. I didn't want to do that. Ooh, magic. Not that I have any money. Ooh, dude. Freaking summons. That's awesome. Alright. We need money. Ah. So why is Chocobo more than... Oh, I guess... I thought that was Roma, but that's... Remora? Sylph? Chocobo. Alright. I want... this for sure, and this for sure. I don't really care about slow, mainly because it never works on the enemies you want it to work for. I don't know, they all say time. I wonder if they're not meant to be for the white and black mages. Time ages. Poop. Ooh, Spellblade. That's pretty cool. Monster skills. I never really cared about that. I never felt like the monster's skills were all that strong. Alright, I think we've done about everything we want to do here. I still need to go to the castle, so maybe we'll do that. Oops. No. Anyway. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up in this jail. It's like a Final Fantasy staple. Oh, there are monsters down here. Okay. Dude! That was... No, let me leave! Oh, jeez. You get out of here. No! I'm gonna freaking die. Don't kill me. Oh no. Crap. Alright then. I guess we're starting over here. Oh crap. Oh, I mean, at least we beat him. The boss. Stupid me, you didn't save it. I just need to blow through this dialogue. That was my first death so far. Pretty awesome. Alright, come on. Not even paying attention to the dialogue. Let's go. That's why it's so fast, because they just like get on their boats and go down here. Alright, I don't know if there's any point in really talking to anybody. Do I need to heal at all? Just don't go to the dungeon and you'll be fine. Oh, I do need to grab some magic here. Oh, you know what? I have all my money now. Oh, man. But I also have no, Oh, crap. You know, there's really no point in buying any of these spells just yet. Only because I can't use them probably until I get the water crystal, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, but I do need an item shop. Maybe it's inside the inn here? Oh, yeah. What's up, dude? I need some stuff. Specifically, a bunch of Phoenix Downs. Thank you. It's also dumb, not saving my game. So let's do that first, and then we'll go talk to the king or whatever. Save. No, I actually do want to save. Alright. Open the door again, he's coming back! I don't want to go downstairs. I'll just go straight to the king. To the king! I am well. Bad guy time. Holy moly! Oh. Another meteor. Because, you know, before a meteor hits, the whole world shakes first. It makes weird turns. I guess we're going to... I like how the music is just, like, fine now. Alright. So I guess we're going to the tower. To the tower! Let's go check out the meteor. Nothing? Yet. Oh, that kind of looks like a door. I'm willing to bet that's a door. I walk nowhere now that I have my dragon. Do we save it? Yeah, why not? Yes, please. Everyone's dead! Oh good. It's a little tower. I was worried that it would be a huge tower that it, you know, freaking puzzle on every level. Crap like that. How come Bart's only had like one health taken out? I didn't notice anything happen. Looks like his head has been like scalped or something. Terrible. I mean, the game's telling me to save it. Maybe I should take it up on that offer. Yeah, well. I don't think I'm gonna use a tank. I'm just gonna use a few potions here. Really not in too bad a shape. I haven't even fought that many enemies, really. Apparently it wasn't a safe space! Do that again. Nope. okay. It's like it took forever to get across the screen. Victory! Pick up. Stop, go away. I just want to see what I picked up. It is an ether. Well, that's boring. I did get a silver amulet. Let's see what that does. Apparently nothing there. Shiny and effective. Okay. Apparently it just raises my magic defense. Whatever. What? Ouch. I fought one of these, like, how bad could it be? Oh, maybe it's that bad. It's just, like, super strong. I don't think any magic really did much. Done ice, now we've done fire. Ouch. Whoa, 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 whoa! What's going on? My HP just like dropping like crazy. This is insane, dude. Why? I would like to hope that I'm supposed to die, but odds are probably not. Yeah, okay, I'm not supposed to die there. Second time we've died in this game. That was fast. Episode 1 went so well. I need to just spend some time leveling up, apparently. Turn me to toads. Probably thunder, I think. Maybe. No. Oh, I've already tried that. Didn't work. Well, that was pretty good. Alright, there was nothing in that center one. Come over here and get the ether. And then we need to heal up. I have this one spot. Good, good, need, good, okay. Maybe I'll use the silver amulet again. Oops. It again. I really would like to save it right here, but you know, I wouldn't be that lucky.
They're controlling you.
Did you? Wish I could do more. If I don't attack him? I don't think so. Ouch. No, that is not... That's not what I wanted. Oh, we did... Let's try a fire. Probably the best so far. Dude, why do you get so many hits? No! We're all dead! It's not fair. You get so many hits in a row. And here now, I'm not gonna be able to bring everybody back. There might be, like, a trick to it. I kind of feel like that there should be. Clearly, the closer he gets to dying, the more angry he gets. Alright, we're gonna try and go into it this time and do nothing but defend. And see if that helps. See if that changes anything. I only say that because the girl in the castle says something about these guys are really sweet or something. We'll be right back. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and do this again. Don't want to kill you. I don't feel like this is working. This isn't doing it. Jeez. Bunch of crap. Messed up. Just anything to maybe I can put it to sleep. No, I wouldn't be so lucky. Man, this guy is hard. What the heck? I need an escape rope so I can leave. So I can go talk to that girl again. I think I might just leave. Talk to this lady again. Just don't tease it. That's all? That's the only advice you can give me? Don't tease it. I don't really know what to do. Except level up. Like, that's it. Maybe they have amazing armor here. Thank you. Battle Helm? Where did I pick that up? Did I buy something else? Maybe I'd be better off, like, double-handing it. Two swords? Oh, I can't. Dagger and a knife? Man, I can move twice as fast? What was it? Hold down the B button while pressing the control pad to move twice as fast. Like, is it actually twice as fast? Like, even faster than a Mario? Oh, it is! Oh my gosh, it's super fast! that's funny. So, yeah, I don't know. There's nothing really giving me any good hints on what to do. Except, you know, just like the normal, just kill it. Which would be fine if I could. Unfortunately, I suck. So fast. So funny. Wait, I wonder if, Ferris can do sprint now. Like, haste would be? No. I'm gonna go ahead and go up and get the items, just for ease, for later, then I'm gonna come back and save it. I have that feeling like, yeah, I'm not gonna beat him this time around. There's probably a decent strategy to it, I just need to find it. Thank you. Alright. So now, we go back to the save point. Gosh, this running is so fast. Alright, now we're gonna save it. Now we gotta go all the way back up, because I'm gonna actually try and fight him again. Animation takes forever. Have leveled up, because we have a little more HP than we did last time. We're okay on MP. We're good. I think we're about in as good standings as we can be. So we're gonna try this again. That rush move is the worst. Man, he took me down so fast. I felt like I was doing good that time, too. Stupid rush move. Down. Maybe I'll get one more attack in. Oh, I'm done with the rush thing. No, I'm dead. Well, guys, I think I'm going to end it for today. I think I'm going to go back and just level grind for a while. Maybe that's all it is. Maybe I'll look it up and see what the heck I'm supposed to do, if there's a special strategy that I'm missing. But otherwise, I will just, I'll just level grind. I think that that's my only option right now. So, thank you all so much for watching, and we will see you next time.